Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
Houston, Station, we are ready for the event.
Kyushu University, this is Mission Control, Houston. Please call Station for a voice check.
Kyushu University, this is International Space Station. I have you loud and clear.
Dr. Wakata, good evening. I'm Naso from Kyushu University, and thank you for giving us the opportunity. And we're at the Hakozaki campus of Kyushu University. There are about 2,000 people around here watching the communication with you. But first, we'd like to ask Mr. Hiroshi Ogawa, the governor of Fukuoka Prefecture, to say a few words. Dr. Wakata, it's been a long time. I'm Ogawa, the governor of Fukuoka Prefecture. How do you enjoy life in the space? And first of all, I would like to thank you very much for encouraging children as ambassadors of the ambitious youth project of our prefecture. I want all children in Fukuoka to have great ambition and challenging spirit towards their future. Here, I'm surrounded by so many children. They are very eager to talk with you.
はい、小川知事、お久しぶりです。今日はありがとうございます。福岡の皆さんからの温かい、
Governor Ogawa, it's been a long time and thank you very much for coming.
本当にありがとうございます。
So I've been receiving a lot of encouraging words to the space and I have been receiving them every day. Thank you very much. And next, And Dr. Setsuo Arikawa, the president of Kyushu University. Dr. Wakata, good evening. I'm Arikawa of Kyushu University. We are very glad to host this event at Hakozaki campus of Kyushu University, your alma mater. It is my great pleasure to have this event here. And you've made so many achievements. And we are very, very proud of you.And I know the time is quite limited tonight, but we are all looking forward to talking with you. Thank you.
はい、有川総長、どうもありがとうございます。箱崎キャンパスには本当に素晴らしい。
Dr. Arikawa, thank you very much for your comment.
今日はその思い出深い箱崎キャンパスにいらしてくださっています
。
この国際宇宙ステーション希望日本実験を更新することができてとても嬉しく思っています。
So I look forward to talking with all the people who are gathered at Hakozaki campus. And it is my great pleasure to be in this event. And thank you very much for organizing this event.Now, we would like to receive questions from the children. And first is Mr. Yuki Sakamoto, a first grader at Kikuyo Nishi Elementary School. And his father is working to manufacture and to build a rocket. And I'm a first grader at Kikuyo Nishi Elementary School, and my name is Yuki Sakamoto. I want to work in space like you when I grow up. So, what should I do to become an astronaut like you? And also, I want to ask you, what kind of play or study subject did you enjoy doing when you were an elementary school kid?
はい、Sakamoto-kun, いい質問ありがとう。小さい頃は虫捕りをしたり魚釣りをしたりそれから
Mr. Sakamoto, thank you very much for your question. When I was a kid, I used to catch insects and fishing and playing baseball. I used to like airplanes very much. And to be an astronaut and to work for space, and there are so many interesting jobs.Around the aerospace. So I think Mr. Sakamoto, so if you know what you want to do, and if you set your goals, and to fulfill each of the small goals that you set every day, you may be able to see your way in the future. Thank you very much. And the next person is Yuka Koga, a second-year student at junior high school. And just last summer, and she helped her father build some parts of a satellite. And I'm Yuka Koga, a second-year student at Kasuga Minami Junior High School. And I soldered some parts of a satellite when I helped my father build a satellite. So if there is any trouble with a spacecraft, how do you fix it? Do you use things like solder?
Hi, Koga-san, すごくいい質問ありがとう。 ハンダ付けっていうのは古賀さんにとっても貴重な経験だったと思います。
古賀さん, thank you very much for your good question. And solder is, I think, was a very good experience for you. And at space station, and when something becomes broken, and the common way to do it is to replace the broken part. But sometimes we need to use solder, such as repairing the electric wiring or some environmental system control. And sometimes you have to make your own tools or some quick fix tools had to be used. So therefore, so I hope you will keep working on using solder and so. Doing things like that will help you when you grow up. Dr. Wakata used to study with Mr. Tatsuyama at university. Tatsuyama-san is a weather forecaster, and from your alma mater, there are some students, and Tatsuyama-san, Wakata-san, Dr. Wakata, it's been a long time, and so it's my great pleasure to be able to communicate with you when you are up in space. I'm so excited, maybe more excited than the children here. And now, are you okay? So weather forecaster is a job which is quite related to the space, and those people who are working about learning about weather forecasting, and I have selected some people, and there are two children here who would ask you questions. And first, Mami Toyoda. And I'm a sixth grader at Katanawa Elementary School. My name is Mami Toyoda. And what do lightnings, typhoons, and shooting stars look like from space?
Hi, Toyoda-san, いい質問ですね。
The good question, Mami Toyoda. And the lightning, when you see that from the space, you cannot see it in the daytime. You can only see the lightning in the night. So when you fly over the skies of Africa, so what you can see is so dozens and dozens of lightnings can be seen. It's quite impressive. And typhoons and hurricanes and low air pressures, and sometimes you can see a big whirl from the space. And the shooting stars and the very bright stream can be seen, just like you can see from the Earth. But the direction of the shooting stars is different, because the shooting stars, the contrail, can be seen way below from our point of view from the space. Thank you very much. And the next question comes from Chihiro Okaue. And I am a second-year student at Fukuoka Junior High School. I'm Chihiro Okaue. I love animals, so I want to be a veterinary nurse when I grow up. And can you take any animals to International Space Station?
Hi, Okaue-san. いい質問ありがとう。 私も動物が大好きです。
Ms. Okaue, thank you very much for your question. I love animals too. Well, at International Space Station, unfortunately, you cannot take your pet with you. However, so there are some insects, fish, and mice for experiments. and they can be carried on to the space. And actually, there are several dozens of ants for experiments at ISS. And tomorrow, the Russian spacecraft is bringing the Japanese killifish for experiments from Japan. So when you live with animals and you become happy, so it is just the same in International Space Station. Thank you very much for your question. And Dr. Wakata, long time no see, and thank you very much for your hospitality in Houston and the environmental issues in the space. And so I have so among the children who have talked about environmental issues in space, and we are going to have three children asking you questions. And first one is the Mr. Yoshida, and I am from the Kyushu International University Attached Junior High School. My name is Kento Yoshida. And how do you feel when you take a spacewalk? Is it different from swimming in water? Do you ever get stiff shoulders, even in zero gravity?
船外活動の経験は私はないんですけれども。
And Mr. Yoshida, thank you very much for your good question. And so I have not experienced EVA, but so when I had a training in the swimming pool, but it's really different in the EVA because in the water, you have resistance from the water. So therefore, even if your body is swaying, and your body can become more stable. But then, in the zero gravity, you really have to be careful about the direction of your body because you cannot really control it. So that's the big difference between the space and the water. And so from my experience, I never had stiff shoulders in space. Thank you very much for your good question. And I'm a sixth grader at Katanawa Elementary School. My name is Miki Hayashima. Have you ever had any scary experience or nearly being hit by space debris? Also, if debris come close to your International Space Station, how do you try to avoid it?
素晴らしい質問ありがとう。 私が宇宙に初めて行ったのが 1990年。
And Ms. Hayashima, thank you very much for your good question. And when I first went to the space, that was in 1996. And at that time, the space shuttle and as the space shuttle went, and there were very old structures in the space with so many debris. So we had to change the course of the space shuttle. So So that was a scary experience, but that did not lead to a major accident. But some big debris can be visual from the Earth, and so when there is a possibility of collision, so you can raise the altitude of the International Space Station in order to avoid collision with space debris. And my name is Tanaka of Usui Elementary School, and I want to be an engineer of satellites. And so my question is, what do you think so you want to have in space? What do you wish to have in space?
Tanaka-kun, 頼もしい質問ありがとう。
Well, Mr. Tanaka, and thank you very much for the encouraging question. And the space debris was talked about just in the last question. In order to avoid the debris, and we really have to recover the debris. So therefore, automatic recovery system, which is a satellite, so this is something I wish to have. And at the same time, the device that can send the energy that is collected by the solar arrays in the space and then send the electricity back into onto the Earth. And also, I wish to have an elevator, the space elevator, to make it easier for people to get to the space. So, So I hope you'll be able to build the satellites, which will help the human beings in the future. I am a fourth grader at the Muromi Elementary School. My name is Kijima. I want to be a commander like you, Dr. Wakata. And what do you think is the most important to be a commander?
はい、Kijima-kun. 素晴らしい質問ありがとう。宇宙飛行の時っていうのはね、一人でできることが
少ない。Mr. Kijima, thank you very much for the wonderful question. And when you have a space flight, and then there are very few things that you can do alone. So you have to work together with your team member. And when all the team members get together and go to one direction, and that's when things can be done. So each of the member has very good qualities. And so therefore, so the commander's responsibility is to understand each one's goal and each one's desires and to help those people. And so that may lead to building a good trust relations. So by the time you become a grown-up, and so there may be the time when the mission to the Mars may be possible. So I wish you the best. And I'm a sixth grader at Tsukaichi Ikeda Elementary School. I'm Chiharu Mitoma. And what was on your mind when you took part in the Olympics torch relay recently?
そうですね。オリンピック、まもなくロシアのソチで始まりますけれども。
And Ms. Mitoma, thank you very much for the good question. Yes, the Olympics is going to begin in Sochi very soon, and people from around the world get together in one place and try to become friends through sport. It is a wonderful opportunity for people. And International Space Station is also comprised with people from around the world, and they bring in their efforts to do the work. So in this regard, the Olympics and the space activities have a lot in common. As an astronaut, and I become part of the Olympic torch relay, wishing that our world become peaceful. So that was what was on my mind. And I'm majoring in aeronautics and astronautics at Kyushu University. My name is Hiroshi Umeno. And Dr. Wakata, with all the experience you have had up until now, what expectations do you have for space in the future? Well, Mr. Umeno, well, Japan has rockets and satellites, and then the spacecraft for the planet exploration and Kono Tori. Japan has acquired the technologies which is highly regarded in the world. So if Japan wants to continue to play an important role, or even more important role in the future.
And
so I would like to make use of the experience and techniques I have acquired over the years. And I would like to encourage Mr. Umeno to challenge many things so that you may be able to make a contribution to the aeronautics and astronautics development in the future. And so, Dr. Wakata, you are a man who can walk the talk, so I'm sure that you will admirably fulfill your duty as a commander. So lastly, can I ask you to send your message to children in Fukuoka Prefecture?
はい、麻生先生ありがとうございます。今日は、小川知事、有川総長、それから、辰山さん。
Well, Dr. Aso, thank you very much.
先生の
声を聞いて、Mr. Ogawa and Dr. Arikawa and Mr. Tatsuyama and Mr. Harada, and it is my great pleasure to hear all of you, and that's very encouraging for me. And what I really want to say to the children of Fukuoka Prefecture is that each one of you have a very good quality of your own. So therefore, if you have something you like or something you're good at, and please try to use your qualities and try to use that for the contribution for the society. As long as you have your targets, goals, and dreams, and so So please go ahead with them, and even if you fail for some time, but please keep on going ahead. You may be able to someday fulfill your dream. I truly look forward to talking with you again. And today, and I'm very grateful for the wonderful questions. And last but not least, everybody in this hall, let's send a message to Dr. Wakata. Ready? Dr. Wakata, please keep on doing your best. We look forward to you being an ISS commander. Everyone, thank you very much.
はい、皆さん、本当にありがとうございました。では次は福岡で会いましょう。皆さんお元気で。
Everyone, thank you very much. Now, next time, see you in Fukuoka. Until then, stay healthy.
Station, this is Houston ACR. Thank you. That concludes our event.
Koichi, thank you. Fukuoka Prefecture and Kyushu University, thank you as well. Station, we are now resuming operational audio communications.